Okay guys, we are gonna make your iPad project and we are gonna use the app ChatterKid, which you guys have used before. So if you look down at the bottom of the iPad and all of these apps right here, there's one that looks like a silly camera. He's got a big silly nose and a smiley face, and that's the app we're gonna use. So we're gonna touch it, open it up, and then it's gonna say, welcome to ChatterPix, Duck Duck Moose. When it's done with the video, it'll open up and ask you what you want to do. And today we want to take a picture. So we're gonna click the yellow button that has a picture of the camera, and then that's gonna turn our camera on. Now, if your camera is backwards, you can always click this camera swizzle button down here to flip your camera so it's looking at you, or you can turn it around so that it's looking the other way. So we're gonna keep it the other way because we're gonna go up to the whiteboard and we're gonna pick one of these pictures of Martin Luther King that we really like, and we're gonna take a picture, a close-up picture. So I really like this one, so I'm gonna get really close and just take a picture of